This morning, the Jackson City Council voted to support Governor Haslam's Insure Tennessee plan. The resolution's unanimous vote came after a speech of support from Councilman Ernest Brooks. In January, Governor Haslam announced the Insure Tennessee plan while on a stop here in the Hub City. The plan will provide coverage for more than 200,000 low-income Tennesseans.